the same system that scientists use to ascertain what will work or what won't work has to be used in the management of human affairs, not politics. Politics cannot lead to any solutions at all except by inventing laws. And if these laws do not coincide with the nature of the environment around, that is, the amount of water, arable land, and the necessities to facilitate the development of human cultures, if you don't identify those elements, there's no way that society can work.